Waiting.
Wait on it. Waiting. Waiting. Wait on it. Hey,
Waiting. Waiting. Wait. Waiting. Wait. Waiting. Wait.
Yep.
Yes. Waiting. Wait. Waiting.
Yes.
He goes. Wait. Wait there.
Bowling.
Bowling. Bowling.
Wait.
Balls.
Wait.
Yep. Waiting.
Keepers, keepers!
Waiting. Waiting. Waiting.
Yep, catch it.
Waiting. 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 Yep.
Waiting.
Foul.
Wait. Waiting. Waiting.
Waiting. Waiting.
Yep. Keep us end.
Yep.
Waiting. Thank you.
Waiting. Waiting. Yes. Wait. Wait. Yes. No. Waiting. Wait. Waiting. Wait. Wait.
that's close. Late again. Trying to scoop it on the leg side, but I just can't quite. The angle isn't quite there. Although there is a single possibly down the ground. Now he plays that shot. Now he plays that ball. So obliged by hitting him on the leg side for no run. 42 for naught. 10, last ball, 11th over. Still chasing a mammoth target of 442. This is the final day, so as long as we can bat the day out, then we should be looking at a draw possibly. Once again, if
catch it!
Yeah, it should be okay just for one. Two
yes,
runs
keeper,
there.
Keeper.
There's two runs there all day, I think. Should really a bit wide. He's so far on the leg side.
Yep.
That's a good shot. Hopefully should be four. There it is. Four runs. Another four runs there for Bates. Four take for no loss. Bates on 32 of 37 balls. A little bit high. Oh, it's gone for four as well. So the four takes Birmingham past the 50. And obviously a 50 partnership from those batsmen. Bates doing well so far. 36 runs and 38 balls. Can he continue this form?
Yes!
Just nailed all down to a third man there, just for one run. That's the end of the over. So you need to bat through 79 overs. In order to salvage anything from this game.
Oh, nice bowling.
I wanted to cut that. That was not anything straight. I'm just looking just to go past the bowler again. Play that on the leg side. No run. I mean, the current rate we're going, we could actually win this, but it's not going to last forever as the ball gets older. Starts to swing more, starts to see more. Spinners start getting more opportunities to turn the ball in the footholes. So, as I said, we've got a mammoth target ahead of us. Let's see if we can do it. Bates is going to have to bat really well to get anything out of this.
Yes!
Good shot there.
Yep.
Good shot there. It's way slower to the boundary. Certainly there's four runs. Bates moves into the 40s. So that was a good shot. And if the bowler bowls the line, like there, then it's always on.
Yep.
Oh, I don't know why they've got that fielder there. Like him there, gully. Good point. So we should be looking between cover point and mid on, that sort of region there. Straight off the bat, the bolt, the fielder there. End of another good over. 61 for no loss, first ball after the 14th over. It's currently taking all the balls at the moment. Farlane's more measured performance so far, 16.
Wait!
Oh, he's up.
Waiting!
No run now. I think straight on the leg side would be looking to go. Sort of.
Yes!
That's alright, that's fine. Yeah, that's sort of raging. Maybe even a little bit more finer as well to go sort of. Is there anything wide? Anything wide of the off stump? Should be looking to drive it.
Waiting!
Nothing in the air. Trying to be a little bit measured in this.
Yes!
It's a good shot. Thought hitting the fielder there might have taken the power out of the shot. It looks like it still might go for four-ins. Yep, four-ins. Debates moves on to 48 runs, 53 balls so far. Looks like they've blocked up that cover agent. Not one there. 68 for naught. Start of the 17th over. Still going with the spin.
Wait, yep.
No run that. Bates 49 of 55 balls. Gonna leave that. Get him some stamina back as well, just leaving that. Might not be a bad thing. This is gonna be a mammoth effort if we are to carry our bat through. Nope, don't need to play that too wide. Don't take any risks. Bowl a little bit annoyed at himself. Anything behind. No, once again. Don't need to play that, it's too wide, too risky. End up saying to the bowler, if you want us to play at something.
Right there!
Good field in there. It's definitely a four. In fact, I went past him. Good over from the bowler. Not many runs off it. Okay, can't play as high as we played before. But hopefully we can.
Yep! No!
Nope, no run there. Definitely no run. Just gonna have a little bit more power before we can start playing that shot. So we're looking just at the single, just nudging this into the leg side.
Yep, yep!
And good run there, just the one. And that brings up his half century. Okay, not so far. 62 balls, whereas 50 runs, 7 fours. So batting well so far. Over the over his head. The man at leg slip there. Just a little bit too risky. So just the one there. And Bates returns us right for the next over. So a good inning so far from Bates. But we've still got a long way to go. And now they brought the quickies back up. So once again past the bowler. Oh, that was close. That was close. It went straight for him, that did. Might just be able to wrap one of my legs, the square. The ball's that. Oh, he's playing a straight-ish off stump line, which means that I can't pull anything or sweep anything off my legs.
Wait.
Saw that. Two runs there. It's the only gap really that you've given two runs there, not a risky shot. Bates moves on to 53 runs. Might be able to play that ball. It's on the leg side there. It's not the best at pulling so far. So I can look to go faster the bowler.
Yes.
Just the one chipping. Safe one. So 21st over, I've got the spinners back on again.
Waiting! Yep, yep!
And that was a good shot. Sort of follow there that time, but been punished for 4 runs. Only 85 for no loss. Bates on 58. McFarlane 23.
Wait!
The third one again.
Yep.
Another great shot there. Straight third for that. Good hand for 4 runs. Completely blocked up the offside region. Now he's changed the field again, so I can look to go straight.
Wait!
Through the cover region. Okay, start looking to play that aggressive shot. Don't.
Yep.
Right, done that. Definitely, it should be 2 runs.
Keeper!
Just leave that gap open, which means I can just play that shot. Now, as they've brought him a little bit more behind, he's not going to get that. I can just look to play square now.
Yes.
Just there, just for a run.
Bowler!
Just going to try and get an easy 2 runs up. Got this square again.
Yep.
Easy run there. 96 for no loss. So a good partnership between McFarlane and Bates at the moment. Spinner Edwards on again.
Wait!
Nope, say that. No risks taken. Especially when we're chasing till 442. Or trying to bat all day just to save the match. Shot that was. He's fielding as well. Did he miss that? It would have been a different 4 runs.
Wait in! Yes.
No run that. Fielding top notch at the moment for Ipswich. Trying to see if I can get runs all over the pitch. See where the bowling allows it.
Yes!
Great shot, 4 runs. Bowling a little bit outside the off stump, and then just is about to be able to play his hands. Just takes both of these guys past the 100 pound chip. It's the end of the 24th over, 100 from the loss. Good batting so far from these two.
Yep, yep.
A little bit of a foot toss there. Shot there just for one.
Yep.
Looking for two there. Finally in diving out. Easy two runs there. 109. No less.
Yep, yep.
Only the two runs out this. $111 for no less. That 111's an Alston or something like that. I don't know what it is, but. Thinking of it, not going to spin. Didn't look like it was spinning at all, that. Right? 64 overs left of the day's play. That's another 64 overs that Birmingham are going to have to bat to salvage anything from this match. Can't really see them chasing the total down. But stranger things have happened. You never know. Bates on 77, McFarlane on 34. Anything could happen. So it runs out for a bit. Yeah. I think about 3 runs there, but good ball back from the fielder. So follow that. Possibly square is a target. Just depends.
Wait, yes!
Oh. Thought the bowler was going to field that himself. No, he's still in he's still in hunch position as if he is going to field it. Just a one run there. Hopefully another cover shot, another cover drive. If it's wide enough.
Yes.
It's enough space wide there. Just the one run. 119 for no loss. Moved on to 124 from 31 overs.
Wait there!
Trying to see if I can cut anything that's wider. Probably could have swept that square. Good shot for the straight. Anything wide, just going to look to drive.
Yep.
Like that, 4 runs.
No!
Just send him back, don't need to run for that. Another 4 runs for Bates. That's a good shot that was. Still look to drive, just can't be uppish.
Yep, yep.
It can be like that, it's definitely 4 runs. taking initiative at the moment to the bowler. Shots like that. He's going to get himself noticed. It moves on to 89 now.
Yes!
Oh, it looks like it's going to throw balls in a row. Yes, as Bates moves into the 90s. Graham Diaz, the right arm for a spinner, coming into the ball, coming into bat now. Once again.
Catch him!
Shots there, all day. Should be 4 runs. Probably going to win these. Yes, it's 4 runs. Is that 3 4s in a row for Bates? Moves on to 97 from 100 balls. So nothing overhead, everything just safe here.
Yes!
Just to run that. McFarlane approaching his 50. So currently 45 of 101 balls. Perkins on to bowl.
Yes.
Oh, wasn't expecting that to go back to the past the fielder. And now it is. Fastest century. 802 runs from 102 balls, 15 fours, and he's been off 138 minutes. Great way to bring up the century there. Thought the fielder was going to put it off, but he didn't. 4 runs to Bates. 102 from 102 balls. Great batting performance so far. 151 for no loss. Be 1 run now. It's been a remarkable inning so far from Bates. ...156 on our loss from 35 overs.
Wait.
No run there. Tried a little bit there with the Yorker. Able to dig it out. Just find the fielder though. Again, I can go square.
Yes!
For runs. You know what? That's baiting the fielder. 4 runs. 160 for no loss. Bates 107 now. He's got ahead of the strike rate. Oh, it was a bit uppish that was. McFarlane on 49, one away from his half century. The Ipswich captain doesn't know what's going on, but. Possibly 2 runs there. Doesn't look like he's going to beat the fielder. Nope, doesn't. 2 runs there for Bates.
Wait, yes!
It's a good shot. He's dug that out of nowhere. 2 runs there, should be. Farland Irving in. 166 for no less. Sorry, 164 for no less. Once again, looking square again. Trying to make it a little bit. Oh, that was lucky. It's probably the closest they've had to getting Bates out. Put that wagon wheel. It's pretty good. A lot. There we go. It's a better angle. So a lot of drives in through cover. On sort of the leg side past mid arm, and that's a lot square as well. So good innings so far from Bates. Hopefully he can continue on with his fine form. McGregor coming on, left arm fast medium bolt. So they've decided not to be playing spin anymore. Although they're back with spin in a pretty fight. Back with spin in the next over. Should be looking square again. I might risk the 2 runs there, yep. Bates is already running back. Easy 2 runs there. Swear again, hopefully. Just need to be a little bit careful with that. Almost had a leading edge. A couple of balls again for that. ...172 for no loss. another attempt at a Yorker there. But so far Bates is seeing it perfectly. Start of the 39th over. McGregor coming in. 0-19 off his 5 over so far. Miles an hour, very late on that, could have cleaned him up. Just realised that McFarlane's passed his half century, 54, 118 balls.
Waiting!
Just feel like it was a little bit early on that ball. Back on the leg side, looking to pull, possibly in the air. No need to run for that, four runs. Right to the cover boundary. Oh, get us that one there. Didn't get us that one. There we go. Didn't think it was going to beach it then. Another four runs to Bates.
Wait.
And that's the end of the 59th over. 177 for no loss. Spin it on again to Bates. Diaz.
Yes!
Nope, no run. Don't need to. No risks, no risks.
Wait there!
Moved mid on backward a bit.
Waiting.
He's hitting some really powerful shots straight to the fielder. So you think he potentially could be on for a big one. To be fine, keeps finding those gaps.
Yes.
It's alright. Just the one run there. Might, yep. Should be looking for two. Nope. No two runs there. Just the one. End of the 40th over. Bates facing McGregor. No run scored.
Yes.
But that's a good shot. Is it going to beat the fielder to the fence? No, it doesn't. But it looks like they might get three runs out, and they do. Three more runs there to Bates. 182 for no loss. Looking fine again on the leg side. Oh, he's been bowled behind his feet. It's the end of a great inning so far from Bates. Unfortunate. It's bowled around his legs. 123 runs from 125 balls. Is that going to be enough for Birmingham? Or are they going to capitulate after the fall of the wicket? Grant O'Brien calling it to bolt back next. Match going as we thought it went. Well, great innings. Good innings bowling them from both McFarlane and Bates. Man of the match, Tom Brawn, for his 175 in the first innings. That was a really good match. I enjoyed that one, so let's have a look. So in the first innings, Ipswich made 365 for no run. Sorry, 365 all out. Tom Brawn getting 175 off 227 balls. We bowled 8 overs, 1 maiden, 1 wicket for 26 runs, so really good bowling display for that by us. And in return, we made 219 all out, 53 overs. Didn't really contribute much, sort of tried to pull one, so went straight up in the air to the keeper. Made 17 runs off 20 balls. And in the Ipswich second innings, they made 295 all out off 72 overs. So it looked like they were in firm command, but leaving us 442 runs behind. Spencer Anderson top scoring with 123 runs of 181 balls, and Tom Braun, who had 175 in the first innings, got 83 from 106 runs, so you can see why he's got man of the match. And we bowled 9 overs, no maidens, 0 for 28. So another good bowling display, which is no wickets. And in our second innings, we got 416 for 5, top scoring 123 of 125 balls. Great innings there to set the Birmingham batsman up. Cooper McFarlane also scored a century, 117 off 206 balls, so a more measured account of him. But Toby Kitchen as well, getting in on the century, 106 from 113 balls. So it was a good match, and the match was drawn.